Multiplex 10 is an 11-minute animated short about the staff of a movie theater. Melissa, Becky, Kurt, and the newest member of the Multiplex 10 staff, a grumpy film snob named Jason. The short is based on the comic strip Multiplex, but this animated version is part reboot and part prequel.
Ugh, why can't anybody do anything original?
While fans of the comic will love seeing the characters brought to life, we're hoping to reach a new, wider audience. Multiplex 10 will appeal to movie lovers,
nerds,
as well as anybody who's ever worked a retail job or had an annoying friend that just can't shut up about why the things you like are terrible.
I'm Jason. I hate things that are awesome.
I don't sound like that.
While the short will stand on its own, we're hoping that it can also serve as a pilot for a full series.
But who are we, and why should you care? Gordon McAlpin has been writing these characters for the last 12 years in his webcomic Multiplex. He's the director, co-writer, and animator for Multiplex 10, and he's the voice of Jason. He brought on producer-slash-co-writer Dana Laurie Shaw, and co-producers-slash-fellow webcomics makers Joe Dunn and Tom Brazelton to help him flesh out the concept and the script, and add their voices to the cast of characters. Together, they've been working on the right way to bring Multiplex 10 to the big screen. The small screen? Probably your phone, let's be honest here. Animation is a time-consuming process. The $15,000 goal we're asking for, after processing in Kickstarter fees, amounts to a little over $1,200 per minute of animation, which is super low budget for 2D animation. But of course, we want it to look as good as possible. The more money we raise, the more money we can put toward the animation, as well as voice acting, sound, music, and distribution.
But we can't make this first episode without you.
You are perfect! Perfect!
For more information on Multiplex 10 and the kinds of rewards you can get for helping us make it a reality, check out the Kickstarter project page.
I love it!
Thanks for watching.